British Prime Minister Theresa May photo by Matt Dunham Getty Images Richard Vaughan 2 days Tuesday, December 5, 2017 Theresa May was last night fighting to maintain cabinet unity over her plans to keep the whole of the UK aligned with Brussels regulations. Her hopes of securing a Brexit deal by the end of the week were left hanging by a thread, after scheduled talks with the Democratic Unionist Party were shelved. The plans to keep the entirety of the UK in alignment with certain EU rules emerged after the Dup pulled the plug on proposals to keep Northern Ireland in line with regulations on Monday. Dup leader Arlene Foster had stated she would not accept any form of regulatory divergence that separates Northern Ireland economically or politically from the rest of the UK. Brexit Secretary David Davis told MPs the deal discussed with the Dup had always applied to the whole United Kingdom. Last night, government sources sought to allay claims of cabinet divisions, stating the plans for UK-wide regulatory alignment had been set up by Mrs. May during her speech in Florence, a stance already supported by the entire cabinet. Scottish Tory leader Ruth Davidson said the question on the Brexit ballot paper asked voters whether the UK should stay or leave the European Union. It did not ask if the country should be divided by different deals for different home nations. But the plans will be strongly resisted by Brexiteers within the cabinet, such as Boris Johnson and Michael Gove, who want to be able to forge new trade agreements with other countries outside the EU. Pro-Brexit Tory backbenchers were also quick to raise concerns over the UK staying in line with EU rules. Owen Paterson sought assurances from Mr. Davis, stating, "We are going to leave the single market and the customs union." Will he confirm this week the integrity of the United Kingdom comes first and, if necessary, no deal is better than a bad deal? Mr. Davis said he had already confirmed the integrity of the UK comes first. In news, https://news.co.uk.